I will be analyzing an episode from the popular show Black Mirror titled Nosedive. The episode uses multiple visual elements to reveal deeper meanings behind each shot. Nosedive follows a young woman's journey through a status-obsessed, chronically online society. Throughout the episode, the illusion of perfection is explored as protagonist Lacey discovers herself. In this society, social media exists both through phones and in everyday interactions through a rating system. This system rigidly controls how people put themselves out in the world. Obsessed with her own ratings, Lacey goes to great measures to make sure her overall ratings stay high, even at her own expense. She is given the opportunity to speak at a highly rated childhood friend's wedding, which could lead to a rise in her own status. As she travels to the wedding, a series of poor interactions lead to a steep drop in her overall rating, eventually leading to a complete breakdown at the event. Through this status nosedive, Lacey finds her true self, one who no longer strives to look perfect for everyone and accepts the inner flaws that make her human. Before this journey of self-discovery, Lacey spends her days obsessing over her own social image, constantly checking the rating system for any improvements in her score. She visits a cafe to grab coffee and a snack, a regular outing for most people. Throughout this scene, the audience sees the online rating system's control over Lacey's routine, constantly interrupting her interactions. The cafe scene uses alternating camera angles, lighting, pastel colors, and music to convey Lacey's efforts to keep up with this perfect society. The alternating camera angles throughout the cafe scene allow the audience to experience the obligations to stay perfect through Lacey's eyes. This is seen in a literal sense through the digital contact lenses she uses to view others' ratings. Lacey looks at her barista and acquaintance, and even complete strangers in the cafe, constantly observing their ratings. This scan of her surroundings reveals Lacey's priorities, implying that she prefers to be around people of certain ratings. The only other action she takes while the camera is in this first-person shot is to look down at her phone and rate the people in her interactions. The new perspective through Lacey's eyes would not be possible without these shots. The camera angles from Lacey's eyes alternate with close-up shots from a more traditional angle. The close-ups highlight Lacey's expressions as she makes her way through the cafe. The consistent smile on her face reveals her persistence to look as happy as possible to those around her. These shots allow the audience to see the disgust on her face as she tries the coffee she ordered. She may not enjoy what she got, but that doesn't matter when there is a potential to raise her ratings. These alternating shots from different perspectives also work together to reveal Lacey's determination for perfection throughout this scene. The music throughout the scene may initially appear repetitive to the audience, but its calming orchestral swells further add to the illusion of a perfect society. The soothing violin, accompanied by quiet piano chords, continue to push this perfection in Lacey's setting. The quiet background accompaniment, mixed with the chatter of those around Lacey, sounds almost as if there are live performers in the cafe. The possibility of mistakes in live music would not work in this cafe, so no live performers are seen. The choice of these instruments for the background music in this scene appears very intentional. Piano and violin are well known for the effort many put in to master these instruments. The effort is often at the expense of the performers, leading to unhealthy relationships to achieve perfection. This unhealthy relationship matches perfectly with Lacey's relationship with her online appearance. Lighting and color are other elements used in the cafe setting to express this perfection to the audience. Bright sunlight shines in the background of each scene as if there isn't a cloud in the sky. This angelic glow is almost so aggressive it appears unnatural as viewers look into the background of each shot. Each face of those sitting in the cafe is perfectly lit, without any dark shadows throughout the entire scene. The perfect lighting gives a similar effect to the popular ring lights used by famous social media stars for optimal selfies. Lacey's community has surpassed the need for these, with constant perfect lighting in every shot. The purity of the perfect society Lacey subjects herself to is also shown through the use of color in each shot. Pastel colors found throughout the entire cafe match Lacey's attire. The uniform of the baristas in the cafe are a soft purple, matching Lacey's nails. The walls behind her as she sits down are a light pink, complementing her dress and cell phone perfectly. Harsh colors and tones are completely absent from this scene. The setting around Lacey pushes the same illusion of perfection she works so adamantly to fit in with. Black Mirror often explores how technology can hurt human interactions in our everyday lives. Through the constant demand for perfection in Nosedive, the social rating system leads many to create the illusion that their lives are much better than they actually are. The cafe scene works as a perfect introduction to how this society works by putting the audience in a setting familiar to most viewers. By adding the utopian social media platform, we see how it drives perfection in Lacey's life. Through alternating camera angles, bright lighting, pastel colors, and background music, we see how the perfect setting around Lacey creates an unhealthy obsession with perfection in her everyday life.